In the desert of Zin, I wrote your name on stones. Again and again, till the whole desert was full of stones and names surrounding me and letting me feel you are with me. Then came water, at first a drizzle, later a big wave, and carried you across the mountains of Edom. I was left alone again, searching round for stones that remembered your name.